Chapter 11.
Captain Underpants and the Piqua of Piqua by Josephine and Neil Hutchins.
Once upon a time in the city, city of Piqua, actually, Idaho, there was a scientist teacher whose name was Pee-Pee Poopy Pat. My middle name is Pee-Pee. Everybody laughed at his funny name. This made Pee-Pee mad. Pee-Pee. I saw them. So he builds an army of Thermal Jogger 2000s. Ha ha. He puts the gerbil in each one. Hey, man. Hold on, I need to catch my breath, okay? Okay, ready, but how couldn't he make them do my evil stuff? Nuts! Then he thought of an evil plan. But of course, he made a bunch of little headphones and put them on the gerbils. Soon, Professor Poopy Pants, this army of Gerbil Joggers 2000s were off on an evil rampage. They headed straight for the school. Ha 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 ha. Help! The Gerbil Jogger 2000s broke in the cafeteria. They just knocked over some cupcakes. And how they're attacking the gym teacher. Quickly, somebody save the cupcakes.
Professor Poopy Pants went into his evil trying to follow me. This looks like a job for
Captain Underpants.
What seems to be the problem? I'm taking the list and just think you have Professor Poopy Pants. Ha ha! Professor Poopy Pants was really mad, so he pressed the button on his button and he transferred him into a giant cyber. Ha ha ha! Then he had a big fight, but Captain Underpants was faster than a speedy waistband.
More powerful than boxer shorts!
Yeah!
Oh, sorry about that, I meant to say it at this point. More powerful than boxer shorts! Owie. Other guy, you can say this.
And
you must say, and able to leap tall buildings without getting the wedgie.
Without getting the wedgie. Law Professor Ben says, we'll do the main chunk of the high card. I wish my one for it. Now I'm gonna cross it. Yes, Captain the Prince pressed the button on his whisper, and up the poop tiny toilet talk. Captain on the Prince aim at the tiny toilet and try to whippy.
Gosh! I'm rusted! Captain Underpants saved the day, but what about the evil gerbils? They're not evil. Looks like Professor Poopy Pants was controlling them with this. It is music. No, listen. I got you, babe. Ow! Please, God, make it stop. It would make I don't know how to say that, actually.
But anyway.
So, Captain Underpants destroyed the controller. Tra-la-la, crash. Hooray for Captain Underpants.
Okay, the end.